So when we look at the value of data, then we look at what can data bring. But if we don't do much with the data, and if we keep on acting on bad data, then that is costing in the US $3 trillion a year. So also doing nothing with data, it will cost a tremendous amount of money. Also, when we look at it, that 70% of the organizations, they know that they are working with poor quality or inconsistent data. So there is really a big gain. Big data, of course, also when we look at a simple ERP system, when we look at SAP, it generates a lot of data. Still, we can't do really much with it. Example, working for a customer, we are talking about SAP batch management, which provides a lot of insight in your supply chain. The chief operating officer doesn't want to invest 8,000 euros per location because he thinks Excel still works for him. So there you really see that when we have the challenges, people need to understand the value. And especially people who work quite a long time in the business, they don't see the value of automation of BI tooling. And to my opinion, there is still the biggest hurdle to take.